I'll never forget how seeing the worst that could happen brought out the best in so many people.
I will never forget that it was my hometown that was bombed.
I'll never forget tearing up during our live coverage, and I said it then, I'm an American first, a news anchor second.
I'll never forget watching the horrors of terrorism stir a nation's passion for freedom and democracy.